Most stages are pretty generous with the amount of items hidden. Really, you don't need to spend any money in the item shop if you are careful. Each character has their own strengths and weaknesses right off the bat. These can be upgraded later through the ER. Since the only character we are going to get to know through this playthrough is Eriko, let's talk about her. She is pretty even in all her stats, but has one big advantage. If you fail to mark a fight or get surprised by one, she simply gasps and gets up right away. Other characters will crawl around on the ground for a few seconds before getting up. Here's the next item we need, the testimonial. If your pulse gets too high, a warning will start flashing above it. This is very dangerous, as a shock event when your pulse is high can cause Eriko to faint or even die. Thank you.